The duo Tuba Birgüstun and Engin Akyürek gained a great deal of recognition outside Turkey due to their work in the series Black Money Love, Kara Para Aşk. Could it be repeated anytime soon? Tuba Birgüstun, who in recent years had moved away from the Turkish show business and only appeared as a guest star in the Netflix series Rise of Empires Ottoman, reasserted herself by opening the YouTube channel where the actress meets fans around the world on weekdays. The fans of the star were given a unique opportunity to ask her questions, which they immediately took advantage of. When asked by one of the fans, she didn't want to play again with her co-star in the series Black Money Love, Engin Akyürek. Tuba replied in the affirmative, stating that the relationship of their characters were studied even at universities, so they were so realistic. This is very impressive. They had a wonderful harmony and she would like to play with him again. Recall that at the moment, Engin Akyürek has never been more popular with the Turkish audience, thanks to the great success of the series Ambassador's Daughter, Seferin Kizi, being one of the biggest stars on the Turkish screen. Tuba Birgüstun's desire to repeat the duet with a successful actor is understandable. However, it's unlikely that it will be realized in the near future, given that the Ambassador's Daughter has excellent ratings and will most likely be renewed for the second season. We'll follow the development of events. Stay tuned. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.